for today. I am your teacher. So today we are going to learn some new things. So are you all excited for that? Let's start. Do you know there are lots of words which you pronounce wrong? One of them is there in the screen. So how did you pronounce this word? If you pronounce this word as poem, I am going to recite a poem, then you are wrong. The correct pronunciation of this word is poem. I am going to recite a poem. So, from next time, instead of saying poem, you have to use poem. Now, let's move to our next topic. This is our shoulder. From here to here, it's our arm. Then this is our elbow. This is the part called wrist, where we usually wear bands, bangles, bracelets, watches, etc. Then this is back of our palm, and this part is called your knuckle. So today we have learned where is our shoulder, where is our forearm, where is our elbow, where is our wrist, where is our palm, our back of palm, and knuckle. And do remember to pronounce the word poem instead of poem. Hope you have understood. Thank you.